OK, time now to go across the dictionary corner. Huge, what have you got for us?
Jimmy, during lockdown, I've, you know, had some trouble sleeping. You know, I've had some very, some bad dreams. I have recurring mundane dreams every single night. And, the first mundane recurring dream I have is I want a double-decker chocolate bar. So I go to the 24-hour shop near where I live, I buy a double-decker chocolate bar, go back to my flat, I eat the chocolate bar, then I wake up. So what I do is I go to the 24-hour shop near where I live, I buy a double-decker chocolate bar, go back to my flat, I eat the chocolate bar, then I've lived my dream. The second recurring mundane dream I have is I'm approached by both Bolas and Gromit, who finger, then kill me. Yeah, but what you don't know is that dream is actually being filmed in stop motion, so the whole thing takes months. The third recurring mundane dream I have, which is the most mundane of all, it's just this song. This goes on and on like this. And the minutes turn into hours, and the hours into days, and the days into weeks. And then I see my children die. And then my grandchildren too, they die as well. And all the time this song is just playing all the way through. And then I realise I'm sleeping through my alarm, it's like...
Huge Davis, everyone.